CBSE school. I am your GK ma'am, Mrs. Vanita. Children, today we are going to learn about a great four spices. First of all, what is spice? Yes, spice is a substance primarily used for flavoring, coloring or preserving the food. Spices, it may be in seed, root, fruit, bark, berry or other vegetables. So children, today the first one is we see about pepper. Children, are you able to see this? Yes, this is pepper. Pepper is native to South India and is antiquity for both its flavor as well as the traditional medicine. It is world most traded spice and common spice added to cuisines around the world. So it is a very important spice. What is the spelling of the pepper? See here, P-E-P-P-E-R, pepper, and this one is a pepper. Next one, the second one is coriander. Second one is coriander. Are you able to see this one? Yes, it is an annual herb. It is an annual herb or part of the plant or edible, but the fresh leaves and the dry seeds are the parts. So, which are most traditionally used in cooking. It is another important spice. And then, what is the spelling of the coriander? See children, C-O-R-I-A-N-D-E-R, coriander. And then next one is cardamom. Are you able to see this one? This is the cardamom. This is the spice made from the seed. The native is India. It is recognized by the small seed pods with a thin as well as the papery outer shell. See, the outer shell of the cardamom is papery and then inside there are the small black seeds. The inside of the cardamom has a small black seed. Seeds, it gives that very nice flavor. It is another important spice. Clear children, what is the spelling of the cardamom? C-A-R-D-A-M-O-N, cardamom. Are you able to see this one? Yes, it is originated in America, cultivated across the world. It is used for both medicine as well as food. It is brought to Asia by Portuguese during the 16th century. It is a very important spice. So the spelling of the red chili is R-E-D-C-H-I-L-L-I, red chili. And then children, next one is fenugreek. Are you able to see this? In Tamil, we call it as a vendayam. So it is an annual plant. It is cultivated although the semi-arid crop and seeds is a common integrant in dishes, mostly it will be used in the South Indian dishes. So what is the spelling of the fenugreek? F-E-N-U-G-R-E-E-K, fenugreek. And then children, next one is Asafoetida. Are you able to see this one? It is a Asafoetida. It is a pedi resinous gum. It's a gum type obtained from the root of the herbaceous plant. And the spelling of the Asafoetida is A-S-A-F-O-E-T-I-D-A, Asafoetida. And the next one is mustard. Are you able to see this one? This is some mustard. It is grown for the production of oil. Mostly it will be used for production of oil in all over the countries, especially Italy, India, China and Korea. It is widely used in canning, baking and marmalade production. So it is a very important spice. What is the spelling of the mustard? M-U-S-T-A-R-D, mustard. And then children, next one is cumin. Are you able to see this one? It's a flavoring plant native from the Pakistan and India. Its seeds are used in cuisines and in both oat and ground form. It is also a traditional medicinal plant. What is the spelling of the cumin? C-U-M-I-N, cumin. And then next one is curry leaves. We all of them know about the curry leaves. In Tamil we call as the karuvappila. It's a tropical to subtropical tree which is native to India. Its leaves are mainly used in dishes as well as and other neighboring countries. What's the spelling of the curry leaves? CURRYLEAVES. Curry leaves. Clear children? And then next one is, what is this? Yes, garlic. It's a garlic. It is a close relative to onion and it is used for both food flavoring and also a traditional medicine. It is a very important spice. What is the spelling of the garlic? G-A-R-L-I-C. Garlic. Thank you children.
Sri Rajarajan CBSE School. Admissions open. Number 146/4B1, Amaravati Puthur, Karaikudi, Sivagangai District. Contact number 04565225121, 7373711334, 7373711358. இன்றே வருகை தாருங்கள்.